Just say your day was good. I don't mean nothing. What happened in school that made your day good? Come on, huh? Huh?
Are you drawing something?
Y'all drawing something?
We did
What else did you do? You don't even know. Did you have fun? Did you like meeting the new people? Was your teacher nice? What's your teacher name? Golly. What's your teacher name, Bryson?
Miss McGinnis.
Of course you know. What did you do?
And today, when we first came,
where you going? Give me a picture.
We're doing math. When we first started, and it was like code. So like, it's going to be a letter beside the answer.
Gotcha.
And then you have to write that letter. Like, this is going to be like lines and numbers under the line. You have to put the letter under the number. And it was a sentence too.
Gotcha. I get what you're saying.
Like, and the sentence was this year is going to rock.
Oh, okay. I got you. And you figured it out?
Yes, sir.
Easy, huh?
Easy
peasy. Easy.
And then one of them was really, really easy.
Oh, yeah?
What is the easiest question? One. Two.
Oh, Dad. A bus driver want another boy to sit by me.
He wanted another boy to sit by you?
Yes, sir. Because Bison is... Wait, come and check it.
We're supposed to sit in the assigned seats because we have assigned seats.
Oh, okay. I get it. Come here. Come on. I got to make sure you know how to get in. Okay.
Hi.
The boys want to use my phone to play for a night. And the other one want to use the Xbox to play for a night. So they got 50 push-ups. Of course, they can play, but they can't just turn on the system. So they got to... do something to be able to turn on the TV, to be able to turn on the Xbox, be able to turn on, to get my phone, etc. I got somebody interrupting me in the background. Bryson, you're not going down. Yeah, there you go. Come on, Kai, you don't know skipping numbers. He's skipping number. Y'all need to make sure his number is correct. Okay?
Yes, sir.
So we got to get him stronger.
I pop it.
You pop what?
It's the water pop. And he made a bubble and pop it.
That is nasty. So now it's a dirty pop. You got a dirty bubble. Because it went back in your mouth. You can't wash off the area that he spread. Yeah, do it so he can pop it again. Put his finger out, dirty fingers all on the bubble. that's the dirt. That's the dirt. That's the dirt right there. That's the dirt.
I'm not going to do it.
Yes,
you are. Do it. You say you weren't going to do it. That's how. Keep on doing it. Keep on doing it.
So you get all the way over there. Come on. Come on, Bryson.
Those cause a casualty like I was throwing bullets. No need to reload the cock back. I have my bullets, I like it hard. At time I tend to let down my guard, then I hit it hard. Confusing, I don't know where to start. I never give a full steam my head until I blow a thought, until the world gets tall. They celebrate the Omega when we make this blow up. Making haters, hold up, run up.
it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, now figure eight, figure eight, figure eight. Come on, go, 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 go